World vs. World and PvP reward tracks are a very good source of some unique and valuable items. So let's learn how can we significantly speed up our progress towards any reward track. We will start by talking about boosters that will work for both World vs. World and PvP reward tracks. Experience booster will increase your reward track progress by 50%, and this is the highest value you can get. So this is the most important boost you should have. You can get it from the experience boosters, which you will get from various sources in-game as you play normally, like your achievements for example, or as you level a character. You can also get it from the item booster, which will also come from various sources in-game, and you can get it as one of the buffs from the Candy Corn Gobbler, and this is an item you can only buy from the gem store during Halloween. If you did not have any experience boosters, you can have few of them from the gem store. You can buy experience boosters or you can buy item boosters. They will both give you the same buff, but the item booster will give you a couple more extra benefits. Heroic booster will also give you the same effect, but this is a little harder to come by and a little bit more expensive to buy from the gem store. So only use it if you did not have experience or item boosters. Snowflake Gobbler is an item that you can only buy during Winter's Day. When you double click on it, it will open a window and you can buy Snowflake Gobbler's Blessing for 5 snowflakes. This will either give you a booster or a Winter's Day present, but more often than not it will give you the booster. And one of the benefits you will get from the booster is a 25% reward track progress in PvP and World vs. World. The effect will be on your bar for 15 minutes, and if you want to stack it higher, just buy more. And you can buy the snowflakes directly from the trading post. There is another item called the Zyfiti Gobbler, and this works exactly the same way. The only difference, it will consume piece of Zyfiti instead of the snowflake. And you can only get it during the Dragon Bash festival. Please keep in mind that both gobblers will give you the exact same effect. So even if you have both, they will give you the exact same booster, but they will just stack in duration. Black Lion booster is an item that you can buy using the statuettes from any Black Lion statuette vendor, and you will find them in multiple passes and in different cities. This will give you a 25% reward track progress in PvP and World vs. World, among other benefits. I personally will not recommend that you use this booster using the statuettes unless you are really desperate, because they are very good and they can be used for a lot of unique items and skins that you can buy from the statuette vendors. If you don't know the location of a statuette vendor, the easiest one will be in Lion's Arch. You will find them inside the same place that has the trading post in it, which is southwest of the Traders Forum waypoint, and you will find the vendor right beside the trading post. Celebration booster will increase your reward track progress by 10%. And again, this is one of the boosters you will get from various sources in game, including the daily login rewards. You can get the same effect from the celebration booster by using the birthday booster. The difference is, the celebration will last for 1 hour and the birthday booster will last for a full 1 day. Keep in mind that all of those durations are in-game durations, so this will be 24 hours of playing time. I personally do not recommend that you use the birthday booster and instead use celebration booster, because birthday boosters will only come when your characters reach each birthday, and also because 24 hours is a very long time and you will most likely spend some time doing something where you will not benefit from that booster. When you talk to the guild enhancement vendor, which is inside the guild hall, you will find a booster for the World vs. World reward track or for the PvP reward track. And if you are not sure of the location, just ask your guildies and they will most likely show you where exactly it is inside the guild hall. Both of them will increase the reward track progress by 10%. The next item is only unique to World vs. World. It will not be available for PvP. When you go to any borderland, you will find a Laurel vendor. The last tab where it says infusions will have an item at the bottom called World vs. World Reward Track Enrichment. This will cost 5 laurels and 125 badges of honor, which is a currency you get as you do World vs. World. This will increase your reward track by 5%. And because it's an enrichment, you can only put it in an ascended or legendary amulet. You cannot put it in an exotic amulet, and you cannot put it in any other ascended equipment. It will only work for the amulet. From time to time, Anet is going to make special events for World vs. World and for PvP. And during that time, it will also give you another booster. You should know that there is currently a buff called Call of War, which will increase your reward track progress by 25%, amongst other benefits. This started on January 14th, and it will end on January 21st. So this is a very good time to take advantage of the buff with all the other boosters we just explained, and this will significantly improve your reward track progress. If you found this guide useful, please consider subscribing and leaving a like to see more similar content in the future. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.